sleep a whole lot last night, I'm telling you.
Was my snoring really bad?
Yours wasn't bad at all. It was just me. You know, first of all, I didn't have enough to eat. Because I slept till 1 o'clock. I didn't go to sleep until about 10. Slept till 1. Was up till 5. Or 3:35. I'm not sure exactly when I fell asleep.
Okay, lesson learned. Make sure you eat even if you're not hungry. That's all right.
There was a lot of snoring last night.
There was a lot
yours
of snoring.
Yours was very quiet compared to. And then there was somebody that was snoring that was more like a whistle, you know? So when they would breathe, it sort of was whistling. Like, this really is a symphony going on here. It was a little entertaining because, you know, it wasn't really the snoring that was keeping me awake.
Day 4 in Virginia. Just left the David Lasser Memorial Shelter. We are heading to Harper's Ferry today. It's a beautiful morning. It's a little chilly, but I'm with shorts on. Got my jacket on. Peel that. And I start to feel it. The trail here into Harper's Ferry North is fairly easy. So, I'm excited to cross the Shenandoah River Bridge. We have 3 miles to a road crossing where we're going to stop at the gas station. Still hiking with an often white bird. This trail is pretty familiar. Able to kind of walk pretty fast for my short little legs. Tame, pretty flat area. Nothing really too, nothing really exciting. And over here is the sign for West Virginia. And lots of traffic. We're road walking. Thank you. Not the gas station. Red Bull.
Red Bull and cigarette. The two things that everyone hiking the Appalachian Trail should do. The two things that you shouldn't do is smoke cigarettes and drink energy drinks. But I never did it the way you're supposed to. So we are at the Liberty gas station. The girls are inside using the bathroom. I'm using my time to smoke because I'm evil like that, you know. And every time I come out on trail, I bring tons of nicotine patches with me, and I say, oh, I'm gonna, this trip I'm quitting. But never works out that way. I don't know what's going on with my my hair. I look like Pippi Longstocking. And this is actually really pretty back here. They have a pond. You can go sit down in the sun, take a little break. We are very much ahead of schedule. We're only 6 miles from Harper's Ferry. Gonna head into the ATC, the conservancy down there, the headquarters. I've been there already with Tyler, but gonna go in, check off my name, get my picture taken by the sign, and yeah. And then I don't know if I'm gonna camp out again tonight down somewhere. I know there's some stealth sites down on the C&O Canal. Haven't decided yet. I mean, it's pretty appealing to think that I could drive home tonight after rush hour and be sitting on the beach tomorrow. That is mighty appealing to me. All right.
headed towards the bridge to go over the Shenandoah River. So this is very exciting. Ooh, look at this outcropping of rocks. Oh, this is really cool here. Climb down over this. One of those little blue butterflies just flew into my mouth. This is really cool in here. Very cool. It's unfortunate that we're so close to the highway. Little water stream on the graph. Oh, I went the wrong way. And this is a sit down on your butt type of thing. If you want to pass me, you can. I'm going slow. Over the Shenandoah River.
Caught one fish.
long bridge. I actually think this is the longest footbridge on the AT, if I can recall correctly. Harper's Ferry, 1 mile. To the conservancy, yeah. Oh, look what we're doing. Fabulous. Big map here of the Appalachian trail. Georgia. That's where I live. That's Mount Washington. Oh, wow. Baxter State Park. Pennsylvania. Oh, the Rhone Highlands. Oh, God, it's beautiful. Got the hiker lounge. People starting out tomorrow.
Okay, great. So review it, make sure, and to set up if where's the really cool thing that Cody talks about? Yeah. Can we really see
anything you could possibly want?
I'm just back with my box.
Oh, okay.
Sam was telling me that I needed to put my pad down to, you know, only go from my ear to my hand.
Now, do you have a block thing to it all?
This is really cool little area of historic Harper's Ferry.
Yeah,
walking down now to like the Central Historic District. Oh my God. Oh my God. Check it out. Open with that wonderful little music coming out. It's called Magpie Pottery. Magpie Pottery. This adventure comes to an end. Head home tonight. I'll be sitting on the little beach tomorrow. I'm starving. I'm gonna try to find a salad. And I'm waiting for rush hour to be over. And then I'll be getting on the road. I don't want it to end. I want to keep going. Okay. Next up, looks like it'll be Grayson Highlands into going southbound, which will be different. Grayson Highlands into Damascus for trail days. So, we'll see. That's the second week of May I leave for that. I just love this place. I don't like the highway, but there are other parts of the Shenandoah River that are just way more remote and quiet. But it is what it is. And it's a gorgeous thing. Alright, guys. That'll be the end of this adventure, this journey. And see you down the trail.